Look, I gotta say this again. I don't like you going alone.
Edward, I know a lot of nice girls.
No, you don't.
Work it, baby.
Hey, Sugar, you looking for a date?
No, I want to find Beverly Hills. Can you give me directions?
Sure. For $5.
Ridiculous.
Crash this one up to 10.
$100 an hour. Pretty stiff.
Well, no. But it's got potential.
I have a business proposition for you.
If you're talking 24 hours a day, it's gonna cost you. You could get a million girls free.
I want a professional.
Baby, I'm gonna treat you so nice, you're never gonna wanna let me go.
Vivian, I will let you go.
But I'm here now. How much is this?
It's very expensive.
It's very expensive.
Pretty woman, walking down the street. Pretty woman, the kind I like to meet. Pretty woman, I don't believe you.
Edward's our most eligible bachelor. Everybody is trying to land him.
Well, I'm not trying to land him. I'm just using him for sex.
Not bad at all. Where'd you learn to do that?
Well, I screwed the debate team in high school.
What are you looking at?
Edward's date.
Well done!
Well done!
Did you enjoy the opera, dear?
Oh, it was so good, I almost peed my pants.
What?
You and I are such similar creatures. We both screw people for money.
When I was a little girl, I would pretend I was a princess, and then suddenly this knight on a white horse with these colors flying would come charging up and rescue me.